shoot magazine cover don't have the diver's head in the top part of the frame. It's no good to the magazine editor. So constantly think about moving closer and getting further away, creating space. People often shoot wide angle by finding the background first. People do exactly the same with macro. Look for an interesting background and then try and find a subject inside here because you've lost depth of field. But I've also slowed down the shutter speed, and that's given you to walk around in a shorter way.
And there should be nothing in it that haven't done it before. Well, today's going to be different because you all know your stuff. Today is going to be a bit of fun.